So this is the Catch Me Outside girl.
Fresh off a bag of hot Cheetos. Got this music video.
She can't spell at all. This is what happened when you don't finish the ninth grade.
Bobby.
I think she spelled bitch wrong too.
These childhood stars always go to jail.
Oh, this real footage from her day in court?
Oh, wow.
I will give her a fair shake. If it's hot, I'm going to go with it.
Yeesh.
The beat already got me. I can't stop doing this.
Wow. Not the triple flow.
Ooh. It's a catchy beat. That's all you need these days. Damn it. I like it.
That's just swag. Hi, bitch. Hi, bitch.
Wait, why is there a priest in the courthouse?
Please stop, please stop. Nigga, this is fire, fam.
I don't mind the beat. It's not like, I don't know.
Vrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
Princess Judy in here.
Why does she sound so hush? She sound like my cousin from Atlanta.
I just feel weird because she's 14.
Oh, no way?
Yeah.
Look at her effortlessness.
All of a sudden, St. Louis.
She shouldn't look at 14-year-old girls on the internet, period.
This will happen when fathers don't stay in their daughters' lives.
Oh, they're killing her?
Them nails, Jesus.
This is, hey, I date black men nails.
You about to give her the chair? I'm down.
I know we're supposed to hate her. Okay, you ain't Mary Magdalene out here in the streets.
Ooh, what?
Art.
Artist?
Art.
Artistry?
It's a lot of kids being killed in music videos nowadays.
This is wild.
Who wrote this for her? This is the dream? Quentin Miller?
I'm gonna work out to this.
I am hating.
What's up with her in cars? Her first video, she was like in a car riding drop top like this.
She can't even drive the car.
This is fucking great.
It's a white horse pulling a white Porsche. That's it.
Are you gonna double up on us?
Real art. Taking after
Kendrick. You gonna give us the sneak peek at the end?
Oh shit. What you know about it? Streets of Northridge. She literally dresses like she eats hot Cheetos at 7 a.m. The rip white, like the super faded
denim.
And
then goes like this after.
Right.
Nah. Not rocking with this one.
No, not as much.
Beat don't go hard though.
She's gonna have a mixed baby in like 3 years.
Right. Babe spent all the money on the first half of this video. They had no money left for this. It was like, well, fuck it, there's a parking lot right here.
Being on Dr. Phil did her good.
She looks like a lizard, though. Can we all come together on that?
Flow weak, but I feel like she believes she's going off.
Do what I say like I'm daddy, nigga.
The only problem is she's 14. I feel like I'm not supposed to be in.
I love the music. I can't look at her like that.
What is she talking about?
I don't know if she knows.
I hope she's.
She should be in middle school right now. This is hilarious.
I hope she doesn't make it to 2018. Not like as a living. I hope she lives. I just hope the internet is like, all right, we done. We love blowing people up and then getting mad that they got blown up.
Yeah.
Like we'd be blowing up. Oh, look at this person. Then she done flipped this into a record deal. And I'm still not rich.
I don't.
You don't know about it.
I don't know about it.
She really got rich off this.
Nigga, I love it.
I would never play this. I don't like it. I don't like
this
the stare.
Too much.
All she gotta do is not mess up and say the N-word, right, and right. She will be fine.
Right.
Alright, I can't do this there no more. The Kids Bop version is like, hi lady, because they can't say bitch, hi lady.